So Alibaba has launched the Wan 2.2 model, which is an open source video generation model. So previously this Wan model was known for its amazing quality. I guess it was the best open source video generation model. So in this video, I'll be showing you how to use this online, and you need to pay for this. This is not like having free trial or something. So I'm saying that in the first place. So to use this online, we'll be having this Wan web, and it's going to be wan.video. In case if you don't want to type it, you can just Google Wan video generator. You'll be getting the first link. Click it, and exact same thing, wan.video. Make sure that you are creating an account. So whenever you sign in, or each day, you'll be having priority generation of 10 credits. So as you can see, I'm having this 10 credits, which means that our video will be getting generated fast. So these are the plans that they are having. So you can even use it for free, but it's going to be very, very slow in case if you're going with the relax mode. So for $5 per month, we are getting like few instant generations, and we can have 3 videos and 3 images in the queue. And for $20, just an increment from that. And if I go to credits here, as you can see, for 150 credits, we can generate 75 to 150 images or 15 to 30 videos. And for 300 credits, we can generate 30 to 60 videos. So you can just go through it based upon your use case. So now here they are having option to create both video as well as images. So our focus is on video. So I will just click over here. And if I just hover over it, these are the options that I'm getting. So here the video generation, we are having image to video, text to video effects, and first and last frame references, repaint and impaint. So we are having these many options available. That's stunning. And as you can see, we're having Wan 2.2 plus. So I'll be showing you a demo how to convert your text to prompt to video. So let me now just go with the prompt. I will just paste the prompt over here. So I'm going with mountain with snow during daytime, hyper realistic. And we need to make some changes over here. First thing, just select video, because we need to generate a video, not a text. And here you need to select text to video, because I have given the prompt over here. Next thing is, we need to choose the model. We are having these many models available: Wan 2.0, 2.1 Turbo, 2.1 Plus, and 2.2 Plus, which is the latest one. And next is the aspect ratio. I'm going with 16:9. And these are some advanced settings, which is generate with credits, inspiration mode. This just enhances our video. I will also enable that. And it also has sound effects, quite similar to VO3. That's amazing. Make sure that you are checking all these. And I guess this is going to cost us 10 credits, like in priority generation. So let's just see what it gives us. So let me just click it. So it's going to take 2.5 minutes for me. And as you can see, my priority generation credits has gone. I had 10 and now it has gone. If you are going to use this more often, I would recommend you to like buy a subscription plan. So I have got the output over here. That looks amazing. Just look at the quality over here. That really looks like a real world video. So that's the video, guys. Do check the playlist of my channel. Done a lot of videos in programming and AI tools. Subscribe me. Thanks for watching.